This is where I've booted with Ubuntu, just to prove that the issue is nothing to do with a NVIDIA driver under Windows 7. The symptoms are the same, where the LCD panel is lit, the backlight's fine, which means it's nothing to do with the hinge or the inverter.